Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. The coming week is filled with local events mixed with food and seasonal fun. On Monday morning, SDMAC will present its achievement awards with the commander of the U.S. Pacific Command serving as keynote speaker. Later in the evening, the Association of Business Trial Lawyers of San Diego will present Lessons from Lincoln's Law Practice with Speaker John A. Lupton of the Illinois Supreme Court Historic Preservation Commission. Tuesday, the San Diego Regional Economic Development Corporation will host some of San Diego's mayoral candidates in a non-debate forum about job growth. Wednesday, former U.S. Senate Majority Leader George Mitchell will speak at a luncheon hosted by the City Club and the National Conflict Resolution Center. Finally, Connect will hold its 2011 Most Innovative Product Awards presentation Friday at the Hilton La Jolla Torrey Pines. In Washington this week, the Commerce Department releases factory orders, wholesale trade inventories, and international trade for October. The Institute for Supply Management releases its service sector index for November. The Senate Banking, Housing, and Urban Affairs Committee discusses Wall Street reform. The Fed releases consumer credit data for October. The Labor Department releases weekly jobless claims, and Freddie Mac releases weekly mortgage rates. Among major companies releasing quarterly financial results are Toll Brothers, Brown-Forman, Costco, and Smithfield Foods. In this week's close-up, we highlight a local attorney who leads a nonprofit organization that counsels homeowners and helps them stay in their homes and avoid foreclosure. And in his latest column, executive editor George Chamberlain says there are ample arguments supporting both the growth and double-dip recession positions held by economic analysts. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.